Hey guys, welcome back to another Y Coder video. So today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do an optical illusion using JavaScript in P5js. So before we go right into the code, I would like to thank you guys for 100 plus subscribers, and my last video did pretty well. Like I got about 90 likes and 300 views. So thank you guys for that, and thanks for the support. And please do like, share and subscribe this video too. So yeah, now let's get into the code. So as you can see right in front of our screen, this is gonna be our optical illusion. So people may think it's quite difficult to code, but that's not true. It's pretty easy. We're just gonna use one rectangle and we're just gonna loop it again and again. We're gonna put create canvases. We're gonna change canvas size to 600 by 600. And the color to 255, that's white. And slider x equal to 30. Slider y equal to 20. So slider x and slider y determines the speed of the rectangle. Then you're gonna create the loop now. First, you draw a rectangle. Before that, there are a few stuffs to do. No fill. Translate. That's gonna be 300 by 300. Or you guys can even write it as width by 2 and height by 2. It doesn't matter a lot. Then, I'm gonna use the for statement. And we're gonna assign a value for x that's gonna be 4 to 0. And we're gonna put two conditions, that's like if x is greater or equal to 40, or if x is equal to x by 1.08. Then, and I forgot to add this, that's gonna be angle mode setup. So direct mode center help save some time because we don't need to code another 2 to 3 lines for putting the precise, for stating the precise coordinates of our rectangle. Now rotate. We need to rotate our drawing, so it's gonna be radians, and radians represent clockwise and degrees represent anti-clockwise. In the radians we're gonna put a frame count as 2. So frame count is nothing but the FPS frames per second. So I'm gonna make the default FPS by half. Oh yes. Fill. Slider y and 40. Now we're gonna call the rectangle 00. As I told, it doesn't have any precise coordinates or it needs to be in the center. Then the size is gonna be x. So yeah. Now our code is done, and you guys can also see the illusion, which looks pretty good. Thank you guys for watching the entire video, and please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.